In button pasting activity, we draw a beautiful butterfly. First of all, we will paste buttons in its body one by one, and then we paste button in its wings. We draw four wings of butterfly, and then we can paste buttons in a sequence. And you can see that when the kid pastes the buttons in a sequence, its concentration improves so much. And that is a very amazing activity. Kids enjoyed so much and spent a very good time. And you can see that it looks so good.